A former Indian politician and his brother have been shot dead while on live TV whilst in police custody. Atiq Ahmed and his brother were visiting a hospital for a routine medical examination when they were allegedly shot by two people who posed as journalists. Footage shows the two men being questioned by reporters as they walk into the hospital before a scuffle and then shots are fired. The former MP was sentenced to life in prison last month over a kidnapping case.